My daughter Angela was murdered 7 months ago. It seems to me the police department is too busy torturing black folks and eating Krispy Kremes to solve actual crime.
I know, Chief, but I think we got kind of a problem.